the African Americans who preceded him dare endured indignities once he got there. W.E.B. Du Bois, the college's most famous black alumnus, wasn't allowed to live on campus in the late 19th century. In 1952, a cross was burned outside the dormitory housing a